In this question, we need to calculate mass of third part.